Hey guys, how you doing today? I am going to be showing you how to make an origami ninja star. You can use it with two pieces of paper, two different color pieces of paper, or just regular square piece of paper. But it has to be squared or it won't work. So first, you need to fold it like a hot dog. And then you just put that pot out of here. And then here. I'll put like a hamburger. And then you unfold that. And then you take a paper and fold it into different sentiments. And then you flip it over and you fold the sides down. Should look like this. And then you take your other piece of paper, fold it like a hot dog. And then you fold it like a hot dog again. Take it, fold it like a hamburger, and then you have to fold it the opposite. So on this one, you folded it first, right one down, left one up. This one you have to fold the right one up and the left one down. And then you flip it over and you do, and then you fold the front outside edges in. And then once you have those two, you take one, place it down, and then you take the other one with that crease where you can see it and place it right on top of the other one. Like that. Then you take the left side and fold it over onto the blue. And then you do the same with the right. And then you flip it over and it should look like that. Then, so you flipped it over and then you do the same with the blue side. You just fold it onto the black. And with the other side. And then you flip it back over and you tuck the black side into the blue. And then flip it over and do the same thing with the blue. You tuck it into the black. And then there you go, ninja star.